turned 18. We lived in a one-room, run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least, we were hard friends. Then mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dance and drinks. Mama washed and combed and curled my hair, she painted my eyes and my lips. And I stepped into a satin dancing dress that had a slit on the side, we looked at it. It was red with velvet trim and it felt good. Standing back in the looking glass, there stood a woman with half-grown kids. Here she was, Miss Fancy, don't let me down. Here she was, Miss Fancy, don't let me down. No, forgive me for what I do, but if you want to have a sense to you, then don't let me down, girl. Your mama's gonna move you uptown. Mama dabbed a little bird perfume on my neck and she kissed my cheek. And I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes as she started to speak. She looked at my beautiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. Said your paws rung off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart she locked and said to dine on self and true. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the toe of my high heel shoe.
Teddy Kumpel on the guitar, everyone. Woo!